Hello, everybody. Andrea Myeska here with Epicure. So I have been selling Epicure now for about 4 years, and I have some tips for you to really help to jumpstart your sales for new customers and for customers who keep on coming back, but it just sort of helps with those sales overall. So it doesn't matter if you're a brand new consultant or if you've been doing this for years, this will help everybody. Number one is buy those samples. So when you place a personal order, if you click on the menu that's titled supplies, you can order all kinds of things. Order samples, you guys. They are totally worth it. People love samples and they can try something that they might not have thought about trying in the past. Plus, I feel that every time they order something, it just sort of helps to put like something else in their gift package, you know, to just sort of give them something else, because, you know, when they are talking about Epicure with other people, or if they're talking to somebody else who's like, oh, does anybody know who sells Epicure here? You want them to say, oh, she is awesome because she will give you free samples, or, you know, she is awesome because she always goes above and beyond when I order something. She will give me samples, she knows about the product. So just sort of put yourself out there and do something else, right? Another thing is purchase those catalogs. It's more cost effective to purchase them under your supplies area. You can give a catalog per order too, but that costs about a dollar and something per order. I do that for customers who do not pick up from me. But customers who can pick up from me or I bring to them, it's just nice to be able to give them a catalog. Even if they've had a catalog before, the same one, I give them another one, because chances are they gave that catalog to somebody else. They lost it. They threw it out thinking they wouldn't really need it. But now they're like, oh, shoot, I should have kept that. Just give it to them anyways, honestly. Yes, it's more money you're technically spending on buying those catalogs, but trust me, it is a good cost. And everything you purchase for your Epicure business, that's considered a tax deductible. So you can get a credit on that. So talk to your accountant. It does depend on where you live, but catalogs is definitely that. Catalogs, samples, anything you do order to really help your business is a tax deductible. Another thing is to follow up with your customers. You don't have to follow up with them the next day, but I would give it a couple days and then say, oh, how did you like all of your Epicure stuff? Have you tried anything yet? Because I know me as a customer for anything. If I'm purchasing from a small business, I really appreciate them just sort of asking me a day or two afterwards, you know, oh, how did everything go? Do you have any questions? Did you like what you tried? You know, depending on what you purchase, but especially for Epicure. It's just nice to follow up with them because they will always have you in your mind, even if they don't need anything right then. They will remember that for the next time they are looking to purchase from you. They will say, oh, you know, she was really nice last time because she actually took the time to follow up with me to ask how everything was. It goes a long way, trust me, because there are many, many Epicure consultants out there, but some of them really stand out. Another thing is, and I do say this often, but it is to be consistent. But if you're not consistent on your Facebook pages, that's okay. These things happen, but never again. Now is the time to be consistent. Even if you're posting 3 times a week, that's it. That's still more than posting once a month here, maybe twice a month there, because when people are looking for Epicure, or when somebody's talking about, oh, does anybody know who sells Epicure? They might not know, oh, I don't know if she's still selling it, or, oh, I'm not really sure if she's the one you want to go to because she's not very, you know, active. I don't even know if she uses the products. So it's best to be consistent. Show people you do use our products because they are amazing, because you don't know what post is going to grab somebody's attention. You don't know. you might think it's the post you made about making tacos, or it could be the post you did about a video of just showing how to make rice in the steamer. You know, you just don't know what will attract people. It could be the post about $5 shipping today only. You know, you just never know. So be consistent and mix up your posts also. You know, don't always post the, hey guys, I'm putting an order in, who wants to order? And then 2 days later, hey guys, I'm putting another order in, who wants to order? You know, mix it up with a who wants to order post, a couple days later, how to make rice in the steamer, a couple days later, look, I made tacos for lunch, you know, something like that. Those are really the main tips to give you guys. I kept it simple, I kept it short and sweet, but let me know if you guys have any questions. Oh, a quick one is, when you are ordering, oh my God, guys, sorry, sorry. When you are ordering for a new catalog, it is so common to just like order everything because you're so excited, but then you don't remember to order the catalogs. Make sure to order those new catalogs because people will want them. Oh wait, I did forget something. It is a good idea, if you don't mind spending the money, to give your customers even a new catalog before they order, because it gets them excited. I do not do this for all of my customers, but I do it for the ones who consistently order. But having that said, you know, a new customer or, well, yeah, a new customer could easily become a customer if you just simply gave them a catalog in the mail. You do have to pay for that. Here in Canada, it's kind of expensive. We have to, of course, purchase the catalog. And then to mail it, it's about $5. So it does kind of get expensive, but that will help with your business, trust me. So thank you guys so much for listening. If you need anything, let me know, and good luck.